And a security scare today at Honolulu Hale after several glass windows were shattered. According to Councilman Brandon Elefante, the incident occurred during the Zoning and Planning Committee meeting. Elefante says three ground level windows in the city council chamber were broken. HPD says they cited a 53-year-old man for criminal property damage. He was also cited by Honolulu Hale security for trespassing. No injuries were reported.